So 142, this is the mine, owned by Lisa Darden. Lisa Darden, the owner of last year's winning horse, Wiley Post. And this horse currently in second place. The Bucks only has 3 points separating his top three as he goes to the cross country tomorrow. Buck riding the mine, this is 142. This is a run letter false arm. European Warm Blood is 8 years old. Mentioned owned by Lisa Dart. Buck gave it 10 to finish it off here with B-Mine. Score today, 22.2. More jumping, no time, and that still will keep him in the top six. He will finish on 26.2. Hey folks, you may not get a chance to be this close to Buck Jamison before he goes to the United States to France. Come on, let's cheer him and all of our U.S. riders.